Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my channel. If you want to see the upcoming tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the first episode about React and design. In this episode, we'll set up the environment, create a project and check the website demo. Before working on and design, we need to add React. So open its official website, which is reactjs.org. Click Get Started and click Create a New React App. The first thing we need is Node and NPM. We need Node version greater than 14 and NPM version greater than 5.6. If these are not installed on your machine, then open the official website of Node.js. You can then download and install them on your machine. Then we need NPX. We don't need to install them as it comes with NPM 5.2 version. Now let's create a new project. So copy this command. Open the code editor. I'm using Visual Studio Code. Create a folder. I'm using React. To open the terminal, click View and Terminal. You can paste the command. And instead of my app, I want to add a project called Grocery. Hit Enter. And this might take some time depending on your machine, so let's just wait. To get inside the project folder, type cd space grocery. Now it's time to add and design on our project. So open the official website of and design, which is and.design. Then click Getting Started. Scroll down and copy this command npm install and d. Then we need to import and design CSS. So scroll down and copy this import. Open your code editor. Open Grocery, src, and open app.js. You can paste it over here, and I want minified version, so I will use min.css. Now let's run the project, so type npm start. And we can see the landing page. Now let's check whether and design is working or not, so we will add the button component. Go all the way to the top, click Components and Button. To view the code, click on this icon called Show Code. Click JavaScript and copy the import of Button. We don't need this logo, so remove and paste it over here. We don't need header, so remove the header. Then let's copy this primary button and paste it over here. Let's check the preview and we can see the primary button. It means and design is working. Great. Now it's time to check the demo of the website. So this is the demo of the grocery website that we will build in the upcoming session. It looks like this from top to bottom. We got simple navigation using React Router. Then in Hero, we got carousel component. All of these is using a grid component. We got footer widget and go to top component. In about, we got tabs. In shop page, again, we are using the grid component and a drop down. In FAQ, we are using accordion. And finally, in contact, we are using a simple form and a form validation. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll import CDN links, CSS, and images. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.